two, three, four, five, six, and seven, eight, one, and two, and three, and four, and five, and six, and seven, and eight, and one, and two, and three, and four, and five, and six, and seven, and eight, and one, and two, and three, and five, and six, and seven, and eight, and one. And I'm gonna try to explain it while we're doing it. One, two, three, right foot. Energy comes to the head, land. One, and two, and three, and four, and five. And sharp, tall. Eight, and four, hold, push. Torso, rotate, lift, land, look, push, push, lift, and look, look, up, drop. Self-expressive state for five, six, seven, eight. Then you hear the downbeat, and we go. Mambo, stick. Mambo, stick. Mambo, your rib, your ribcage is going over your foot. So that would be, and then you're hitting the conga beat. So that's why the hands are opposition. Hands are opposition. Rib again. Mambo, step. Rib over the right foot. Rib over the left foot. Then you're gonna repeat it. You're gonna go ha 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 ha. Mambo flick, mambo flick, hit hit push. And once you do this, you can mambo flick. Sorry. Ha 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 ha. Left right flick. Am I doing it correct?
Step back.
Back. Ah, thank you. Ha 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 ha. Step back flick. Step back flick. Flick flick push. Grab the waist, hold your arm. So this would be the idea. If my partner were here, I'd go click, 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 grab the waist, hold.